Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. We're back in the Minecraft super base that you're wanting. I kind of continued it because I didn't know that we are doing it together, but no biggie. I just added a wall and made a base, and I just have some fire. Come down here, go from here, and that. So now we're gonna make the like a invisible bridge thing, like a glass bridge. So now we're gonna make the walls. It's kind of getting a bit OP. It's like parkour. You can also give whoever's doing the thing armor if you want. You could. That'd be like nice. I mean, it is really hard. So now that that is done, we're gonna build like a wall. Think about it as a wall. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Also, thanks for the 100 subscribers. So now we're gonna use some commands. Doesn't count as cheating, okay? I promise. Doesn't count as cheating. It is a base. Made in creative mode. I kind of don't know. I'm just gonna build a for this and 1.20. If you have 1.20, so bad. Add the mobs later. They're not the most important thing. I mean, you have a spawn. It doesn't really look a spawn. Kind of a problem. Yeah, let's just say that wasn't a good idea. Bedrock. how cold can it be if the boy is in add some mods later. We're gonna add some textures. So now that we're here, we're just gonna start spawning up the other dudes. You need to know a few commands. If you don't know the commands, you can copy them. So slash give at s. That's all. It's that simple. Let's do this. Oh, we have infinite barriers. That's all. That's nice, and you can't even see us. That's crazy. You know, to make it a bit more fun, we're actually going to skip one. So there's actually not one there. You have to jump over. That makes fun. And then maybe. I don't know if I've done the overall. Sorry, it's so annoying. Now we're gonna add Maybe a few hoglins. Maybe. Hoglins. It's gonna be like a wall down here, so. Small, but when it's in reality, it's really, really long. So let me just show you. There's gonna be a lot of hoglins here. You're gonna have to jump on the blue ice using a lethal potion. And you get a lethal potion. And you jump up here. Yeah, do some parkour, just some mobs. You have to jump here, and then you have to there's gonna be a lot of bombs, so I just didn't activate it yet. Then you're going up this whole cart thing, falling out here. Set your spawn. Do some parkour if you fall on the lava. Or if you fall on the wall, you have to restart it. Then you have to do some more parkour. And if you fall, you have to go all the way. You go through here, set your spawn. Do that. Now you're gonna, well, I mean, if if you want this to be really long, then you can make it really long. I mean, we are now gonna maybe let's go here now. I actually can't fuck any of another portal. Yeah, it's gonna take a really long time because you're probably gonna fail.
Thank you.
Actually does nothing. It's usually a blow up. This time. TNT above. And we'll add a sign. So that's my luck left. Is there an out? No. No, what'd you swap? Oh no. Game back all the way, told that was water possible in the Nether. all dead. And a bunch of lava falls in the wall. Music, so you can't hear it. A new one. Jukebox. I think the sign was here for me. Okay.
word.
Probably block this off. It's just annoying. Yeah, I think all the lava is gone. Wasn't a Strider in my inventory. What the? Thank you. This has to kill you, right? I mean, it has to. There's no other way, but it has to kill you. There's literally TNT here. My own mistake. That's so bad. Oh my. Let's just leave this place. Let's just go back to the real world. Actually, I think it might be destroyed. We can always kill ourselves in survival and talk about that. No more never bottle. I don't want to go to everywhere. I don't know where it is, but I need to stop the rain. But at least rain in the nether. Where is it? It's kind of a big invention. Yeah, we're never going there ever again. Destroying that portal as fast as possible. Yeah, that's probably it for today's video. I'm joking. I never make it. TNT trap? Multiply! I'll get one more on that multiply. Just give myself. From now on, trying in survival. After this, it's over. For this part, it's probably gonna be like 10 parts, so it's maybe never get sold. I'm scared. So, shift. I should actually give myself backup shields. The hoggins really break it. Stay away! Stay away from you. Chill. Yeah, we chill. Wait, these are the things I need. Oh, this one is. Whoa. I think I'm up here. I'm out of here. Bye. Okay, I feel like... Look, man, I'm just testing the thing out. It's like impossible already. Wait for my heart. You know this character? It's the wizard thing. Mom! Oh man, there's so many mobs down there. Am I healing? I am. Barely. I keep eating rotten flesh. I can't die because of the rain. Genius. I'm still not trusting that. I'm blocked or something. Hello? Hello? We real bad. Just spawned right now. Yeah, also have to bring that cart here. So. Okay, we're finally here. Healing. The healing saved me. Oh, it gave me like so much more health. I should get a few more. / give at S healing potion. Oh. I can't get any more. Okay, now I don't have food though. Oh. As enchanted gold apple, 64 of those, please. Because this is a bit impossible. No, I can't even make that. At least I have fire resistance. Can I build up there? I can. Zombies. What else? Leaping? No, levitation. Levitation. Wait. Oh no. No. Okay. It's not too bad. I mean, I want to play the map now. Yeah, no problem. Oh no. Not the clutch. Where do I clutch it though? Oh no. Yes! Now I'm on top of a map with a BB Hoglin. Hello, boy. Hi. Hi. Wow. Map. Hey, I made it! Woohoo! Hello. Oh, no, so fish. Okay, I'll just do it. I keep floating until... Horse instead, die! Shut up. It's so small. I don't know. All good. Problem solved. That's probably it for today's video. Bye! Help me, help me, help me.